Oh, we at the nightclub. Is that snow or rain? It looked like the snow on the floor.
Oh,
and then it looked like it's raining.
It was like somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going.
Angela Strip Club, y'all. About to get crazy. Go make it rain on the crime scene.
Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here.
Well, I didn't. Oh, I just mentioned it. But let's see what the sexiest androids in town look like. Oh, I found my favorite. Hello. Ooh. I mean, normally I like
Connor,
a little thicker, but
what
the fuck
are you doing?
Nothing, man. Yo, chill, bro. I'm coming. Damn. Hey, ladies. I work as a police officer.
The investigation's ongoing, sir. I can't tell you anything for the moment. Hey, Hank.
Hey, Ben. How's it going?
It's that room there. By the way, Gavin's in there, too.
Oh, great. Dead body and an asshole. Just what I needed.
Oh,
Lieutenant
Anderson
is plastic pal. The fuck are you two doing here?
Oh, that
we've
douchebag.
Been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh, yeah? Like wasting time. There's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Yo, why do you want this smoke, bro? Alright. First things first. I want to see what's going on with this android.
Whoa, hey! Oh, Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
Alright. Explain much, but let's see what we got here. Cardiac arrest. Oh, he was choked. Why? What motivated the android to do that?
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been rough play.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something.
Okay, all right. Calm down.
Damaged, and I reactivated you. Everything is all right.
Is he dead?
kill him.
No. No, it wasn't me.
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again and again.
What else do you remember? Hurry, we don't have much time.
I don't know. I don't know. I can't remember.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
Where did the other android go? Did it say anything?
Fuzz!
So we know there's another android in the room.
There was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
If you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place.
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. There's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything. Did you know the victim?
No, I mean, he came in maybe 2-3 times. I mean, these guys, they don't really talk very much, you know? They come in, do their business, and then go on their way.
You ever had any trouble with androids before?
No way. No. Once, we lost them on...
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Better get a refund on that.
It's not gonna look good on my expense account.
Purchase confirmed. Eden Club wishes you a pleasant experience.
You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you.
Follow me. More delighted to meet you.
I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
Boy. I'm gonna go to the room. I'll holler at you.
What the hell are you doing?
Headed towards the entrance. Okay. So.
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
Fuck. Yeah.
Let's try this one.
This better be a witness.
It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Go for it. There are androids everywhere. How are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know which direction it took. I just need to find another
Damn, why are you spinning so much? All right, went into the champagne room. You. Bro, what the fuck? Kinda spin around bullshit.
No. I lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
You.
I didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
There she goes. Shit. Alright. Where could she have gone to? You.
Somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive investigation of my career.
There it goes. All right. Better ideas, please.
Wait. I'll take it from here.
Okay. All right. Yeah, we got her cornered. Here's where it gets dangerous. Survival instincts. This is where they kick in. Blood.
We're too late.
If there's blue blood, that must mean she's damaged. A couple other things are right here.
Look at them. They get used till they break, and then they get tossed out.
Look, ain't nobody got time for this, man. Gotta figure out where that blue-haired Tracy went to. Magazines. Yo. Well, I know for a fact it didn't go out this way. It definitely didn't go out this way. It would have left prints, something. The gate would be open.
People are fucking insane. They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an android. They cook what you want, they screw when you want. You don't have to worry about how they feel. Next thing you know, we're gonna be extinct because everybody would rather buy a piece of plastic than to love another human being. Beats me.
There you are. What the?
Don't move!
The hell? Don't throw that way. That's where the open gate is. Oh, straight elbow dropped him. Oh! Nope! Nuh-uh! Hold your own. Huh?
Quick! They're getting away!
Not for me. One of them. Back up. Oh! Block, man. Shoot, we got one. Was a necessary choice.
Why did you kill her? She had nothing to do with any of this.
You made her a part of this.
When that man killed that Tracy, I knew I was next. Scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. So I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed until he stopped moving. Yes, I killed him. But I was just defending myself.
As was I when she
came
at me.
I wanted to live. I wanted to get back to the one I love. Forget about the humans, the smell of their sweat and their dirty words. But you've taken her away from me. I love her. I loved her.
No! My God.
No. This is not what I wanted. I shot her because I expected you to stay alive. Okay. Things just went from bad to worse. Oh, man.
This is not the way I wanted things to go. It's not at all. Oh, man. I'm kind of just really upset right now. Because I didn't want it to go this way. I really didn't. This is not what I wanted. It's not what I wanted at all. Damn. Alright. I guess all we can do is just move forward.